Day 3 in Innsbruck, and the first game features Australia versus Mexico, and Mexico takes control early on. Jonathan Alejandro Barrera makes the catch, follows his blockers for a nice gain deep into Australia territory. Then Rodrigo Perez rolls out and connects with Luis Araujo for more yardage, and that sets up Barrera on the ground, powers his way into the end zone for the game's first score. Then Mexico digs deep into its bag of tricks, running a reverse pass. Perez throws deep to Jose Antonio Alfonso. Alfonso takes it to the house. Mexico leads 14-0. Mexico continues the aerial assault, picking up 12 yards on this pass play near the sideline. The line for Perez, 18 of 24, 261. He'd be the game's MVP. Then Perez hooks up with Jose Miguel Luna on a quick screen. That leads to Barrera getting the call one more time. Barrera scored 3 touchdowns today. That one made it 21-0 Mexico. Australia did their best to claw back into this one. Kieran Lansdale drives his legs for a big pickup for the Aussies. But despite pass plays like this one, Australia managed just 31 total yards as opposed to 545 for Mexico. But penalties marred Mexico's performance just a bit. This big pass play gets called back on a holding penalty. Mexico is penalized 16 times for 148 yards in the game. Fast forward to the fourth quarter. Mexico puts the final touches on this blowout. Bruno Daniel Marquez to Daniel Roldan. Mexico gets the win 65-0.